Cholesterol is a type of fat in the blood. Your body needs it to build cells and to make vitamins and other hormones. But too much of the bad cholesterol can put you at risk for heart disease and stroke. Cholesterol comes from two different places. Blood cholesterol comes from your liver and it helps your body function. Dietary cholesterol comes from food you eat and can lead to health problems if it gets too high. Typically, there are no symptoms, so many people do not know that they have high cholesterol. HDL is thought of as the good cholesterol because a healthy level may protect against heart attack and stroke. LDL cholesterol, on the other hand, is considered the bad cholesterol because it helps contribute to fatty buildup within the arteries. This narrows the arteries and can increase the risk for heart attack, stroke, and peripheral arterial disease. Triglycerides are the most common type of fat in the body. They store excess energy from your diet. A high triglyceride level, when combined with a high bad cholesterol or a low good cholesterol level, can lead to fatty buildup within the artery walls, which increases the risk for heart attack and stroke. A screening test helps diagnose if you have high cholesterol so you can take steps to address it. MinuteClinic offers cholesterol screenings. For the screening, a blood sample will be taken from your finger to test for LDL, HDL, and triglycerides. Here are three tips to improve your cholesterol. First, you can eat a diet low in trans and saturated fats. Second, you can get regular exercise. And third, you can speak with your primary care provider to determine if medication might be right for you. Most cardiovascular disease can still be prevented with education and healthy lifestyle changes. For more information, visit cvshealth.com or heart.org.